Hey, one of the best ways to get people to see your website the moment that they're looking for what you have to offer is to be on the first page of the search results when they're searching for what you have. But how do you do that? In this video, I'm going to show you how search engines work as a basis or a foundation for explaining how to get people to find your website when they're searching for it. I'm Martin Holsinger. I'm a best-selling author, speaker, and marketing consultant. I help entrepreneurs develop their online presence so they can get more leads and make more sales. So in this video, first of all, I'm going to show you how search engines work. Then I'm going to give you four keys to search engine optimization. And at the end, I want to give you an action tip. All right, so stay with me to the end and let's explore this subject. First of all, you know how Google works, right? You have a question, you type it into the search bar and press search. And so in this case, I typed in best Seattle dentist and up pops the search results. Now we have three different areas of the first page that I want to go over real quickly. First of all, we see ads or sponsored listings. Now you actually pay Google to put your business or your website in these red circled areas. The second place that we have is the local listings. Okay, this is if you have a local or if your business or your website is location based, then Google wants to know that so that they can display it here in the blue circled area. And the rest of the listings on the first page are organic, or they just show up to match the best query possible. Now, how does this all work? So real quickly, I want to describe how this works. First of all, there are millions and billions of websites out there, right? The internet is filled with these things. So how does Google know to put your website right at the top when people are searching for those keywords? Well, here's how it works. Google has these robots, we call them spiders. They crawl the internet and they take the information, various pieces of information. There's over 200 ranking factors that Google uses in determining whether to take your website and place it on the first page. And these spiders go out and they gather all of that information. And then after they have acquired all of that information, they come and they assemble it into an organized way. It's kind of like a library. They file it, they categorize it, and they index it so that very quickly, when you type in a search term into the Google search engines, immediately Google can go to their index and find out whether your website matches that query, and then they can put it at the front. Now, here's four things that Google looks for. First of all, Google wants to know, are you location-based? If you're location-based, then they will put you here in the map section. That's an easy thing to rank for. The next thing that Google looks is relevance. So let's say it's not location-based and your website is answering somebody's question. So Google wants to know, first of all, does your website, is it relevant to the query? Second, are you an authority on the subject? Google wants to give search results, especially on the first page of Google, to sites that have authority. And the way to gain authority is another subject for another day. But I will say this, that in order for you to gain authority, you're going to have to be actively creating content on that subject that positions you as an authority on the subject. Now, the last thing is popularity. Google wants to know, are you popular? Does this website get shared by other people? Is the content that you are creating being shared and passed around on the internet? Is it popular and are people happy with it? All right, now, action step. How to get more people via search. Well, I just want to say this. If you're a location-based business, get online and optimize your local presence. One of the best ways to do that is to watch this video right here, because I explain how to optimize your presence for local search. And I have other videos on optimization in other areas. So subscribe to my channel today so that you can be notified whenever I put out new video trainings just like this one.